Well, for me, it's like, it's a place where you come and you just completely be yourself. Like, when I joined drama, I don't know, I thought it was kind of a whole different world when I got used to it.
You're really shy, and then you just make all these new friends, like, in a really good way. Like, you become this family.
I think youth theatre is just somewhere where you can feel at home with all your friends and your family and doing everything that you love. And it's just, it's really different. It's not like anything else, any other hobbies that you do. It's just, I don't know, it's once you do it, it's just part of your life. It'll always stick with you.
It's just always so nice to go to, because like at the end of the week, say if you've had a bad week or whatever, that it always cheers you up, and you have your friends there to talk to, and just we play games and yeah, have fun.
Everyone just, yeah, as I said, everyone just comes out of the shell. And I think you kind of have to, you don't, you have to come to drama to really understand what it's like. You can't really explain it. You have to just be there and just experience the whole thing. Like, you know, it really is amazing.
It's such a good experience. Like, we're always talking about youth theatre out of youth theatre.
Outside of
youth theatre. Like, oh, when you come in, like, it's always kind of there.
It's always there.
It's just such an experience that you don't understand what it is until you're there, feeling everything. Just the atmosphere and the vibe you get when you're there. I don't know, it's just really good.
I never want to leave Tullow Youth Theatre.
That was so convincing.
And like, we do our own like camera most of the time, like for short films and stuff, and our own sound. So like, we're all really involved in it. It's not like we're paying people to do it, because we don't have money to pay them. But so we do them all ourselves on this really cool camera that Peter supplies.
Friendship, yeah, definitely is one. Working hard as well. Like, we do get serious, and like when we are getting serious, we get down and we just do it. Like when we say we're going to do something, and then, you know, we kind of we have our laughs as well, you know.
Yes, we have our laughs.
Yeah.
Boom, boom. Like, we learn how to do like sound and camera and everything, so it's great.
Everything you need to know, we do it here.
Yeah, Tullow Youth Theatre.
Totally. Tullow Youth Theatre.
Tight.
Oh, yeah.